Good evening, viewers. We are here at Bonn Industries in Ludhiana, one of the leading bread and bakery product manufacturers in this region. Here we have with us Mr. Amrinder Singh, who is the director of Bonn Industries. This is a more than 34-year-old company, and he is here to tell us how the bread industry is there in India. How organized is it, Mr. Amrinder?
Hello everybody, and you're right, actually the bread industry is very traditional industry, and when we talk about it, it is both organized and unorganized sectors, and but recently in the last few decades, like two decades you can say, it has constantly been evolving, and it is getting organized by a lot of players are there in the market which are trying to organize it also. And so we being the market leaders, and we being in the in our region, like, you know, so we share, we hold certain responsibility in terms of organizing it, in terms of organizing, in terms of the packaging, your rules, and your following the systems and FSSAI guidelines, and you know, food safeties, hygienes. So everything has been improved lately. So it is not how it used to be long time back, and now it's much better.
What about the millennial preferences? See, earlier bread was a very urban city product. Do you think it's like making inroads into the rural markets in India?
Yeah, that's correct. So it was so basically bread and bakery was considered to be a very lifestyle kind of product before, but now it has become an everyday necessity. So moved from the urban market to rural market also. So we have been seeing a lot of shift towards healthier alternatives and everything. So people, instead of only the white bread before, which was a traditionally known category, and which was a dominating category for a very, very long time, the longest time in fact. So which has suddenly seen a shift towards the whole wheat range, and people are looking for healthier alternatives, and so there is a full health and wellness wave is going on in the country, through which a lot of people are demanding for better alternate for each and every bakery product they eat. So we as a company are also doing everything possible to fulfill this demand.
Yeah, you have a new brand which comes under New Health.
Yeah.
So that caters to this kind of segment, yes. Right? So can you tell us something about that?
Yes, of course. So we as a company, we have taken an initiative, and we have found out the major problems of the country, and problems as in terms of your health issues. And so we identified that major problems are, one, people are, the digestion is one of the main major issues for the country's population, and cardiac diseases, heart diseases, your nutritional deficiencies, and diabetes and everything. So these are the issues which we addressed, and then we came up to a solution through our products, through our breads. So we have launched three new products, and one is your active heart, which is good for your heart. And one is for active nutrition, which is good for your nutrition. And one is for your digestive balance. And so in these three things, so we are doing some one step ahead than all our rest of the traditionally sold breads. We are telling the consumer that why to eat this bread. So in order to you would be eating multigrain, but multigrain, why do you have to eat multigrain, and who is it for? So in our multigrains, we have chosen a selection of good grains and everything, which will help particularly for your heart. So that is the kind of way, the direction which we are on. And these are a few products also which we have placed here. This is the range of New Health, new products.
Thank you, Mr. Amrinder. Thank you for your time for the short video. Thank you.
Thank you.